Hey guys, what's up? Today we're gonna be shiny rockruff hunting once again. This time you can kinda see both screens, the touch screen and the normal screen. So yeah. And I'm also gonna be telling the story about how I failed my first ever shiny. So once I was killing something, I don't remember what it was. It was like Pokemon Diamond or something. Or was it like Pokemon Soul Silver? I don't know, it was one of those Gen 4 games anyway. So basically, I was just like running around, and then I just encountered a wild shiny Beedle. But if it guys to find a bit quiet, you can turn off your volume. So basically, I found a wild shiny beauty, and I didn't know what a shiny was. And I was like, whoa, this beauty is weird. This beauty is a slightly different color, and it had a little shiny particle on it. So I thought it was special, so I caught it. And I was like, it was special, and now this is how I failed it. So, you know, my brother actually created this file that I was playing on, so I just clicked on like a new file and it says you are, you cannot save. And I was like, okay, I don't care. And then I was sad, because I realized I had my shiny beauty. But it was in one that I can't save, I can't save, I can't do anything, I can only have it for one day, and then this is forever. So that's what I did, I lost it forever. R.I.P. my shiny beauty. For some reason I built a tombstone for it in Minecraft. If you guys want to see more Minecraft videos, just let me know on my TikTok. So yeah, the shiny hunting is gonna start right now. It's been 2 minutes and 22 seconds. And I just gotta swipe this guy and use an old adrenaline aid. He's howling at me. He already called for help, even though I didn't use an under the Nord yet. Let's deflate it. Oh, and by the way guys, happy Halloween. I'm recording this on the 1st of October, so right now it's Halloween, and I'm kind of recording this. Well, you guys are probably going to be watching in 2022 or something, but maybe it's on Halloween 2021. Alright you guys. I don't think I even had to use an adrenaline orb. Like, this rockruff is like, he's already really nervous, and he's already calling for so much help. Oh. My shiny scissor level up. Nice. Super effective move did 2 damage. Nice. My new camera setup is a lot easier than my old one, because I used to be placing it around like that, and now I actually have a place to like put it, so I don't have to hold it and shake it like that. So basically, we're just gonna be killing these rockruff until a shiny appears. This isn't like a live stream or anything where people can chat. If I like kill a shiny or something, they won't be doing because I'm looking at my screen at all times. I will literally be freaking out if I find a shiny. And if you guys know a better method and there's like a higher chance for me to find a shiny, then please do let me know on my TikTok. I should be recording these kind of things on my TikTok, not on my YouTube. I'm then telling them to go on my TikTok. Plus my TikTok gets more views and way more subscribers / followers. This is really easy, I don't even have to switch into my Smeargle train. I want to do this, but I kind of can't because more rockruff keep on spawning in and I have to keep on killing them. I hope he doesn't cause a fight this time. Alright. Now I have some free time to switch into Smeargle. I'm gonna show you guys can see both screens, the top screen and the other screen, whatever this one's called. Top screen. I'm gonna call it the top screen. And I'm not actually looking at this, I'm looking at my recording device. Cause I kind of see better through that. If you guys think I'm weird, then I don't care. She accidentally ran away from me. I don't care though. I can find another one really easily. But this is gonna take too long. I'm just gonna end the video there. I'm gonna upload a part 2 like I always do. It'll technically be a part 4. So it kind of gone 4 of these whatever. But whatever guys. Check out my TikTok. See ya.